Now, your boy doesn't quite fancy herself a cook, but take a listen.